Hi guys, we have something very exciting to show you guys. We're really, really excited for this new product that we've just came up with. Many of you are familiar or have the Universal Player Chrome Edition, and you're used to that. A lot of people do wish, though, that they could do bath plating. You know, maybe they do car parts, and every once in a while they have little pieces that they wish they could dip. Well, we are proud to introduce our new 1 liter auxiliary beaker station that is really an exciting new product. You have a heater built into this cell here, and I'm just set up today with electrocleaner, activator, and our 24K bright gold. Now, the way this connects to the universal plater is right back here. These cables come out the back, and they just plug right into the machine. And I'll get it hooked up here, and we'll show you how it works. So this black, the black and reds are what bring the power over to that station. So you plug that into your black port there, and then you just have to unplug one of these here, and you've got power. Now, you control it with the universal plater. So you just set your voltage here, and you know, you could move this out of the way if you want to, whatever. I just want to get everything in the frame. What we're going to do is we're just going to plate these little lures here, but you could pretend these are maybe some lug nuts or jewelry maybe. Maybe you're somebody who does car parts but also wants to do gun parts. And you know, when you're doing triggers and hammers and stuff like that, it's really better if you could do it in a bath instead of a brush. So this is a really cool new accessory, and it's going to open new opportunities for a lot of you who have the universal plater or are looking to get the universal plater and want to do both bath and brush plating. I've got it set up right now with the rinse beakers behind each of the different solutions. And I've got the kit set to about 7 volts on this first solution here. We'll pull them out. And this electrocleaner just gets the surface hydrophilic on a lot of these parts. That's pretty important. And then we're gonna go on to the activator. And this is just an acid activator that really just preps the metal for the final step. You don't want to just go straight into the gold without doing these first two steps, especially with like a nickel or stainless steel part. And if you had like chrome parts, like in the example of a car pieces, you would want to strip the chrome first and then just activate the nickel, and you could dip them in here and plate a bunch of pieces all at once. Now I've turned the voltage down to about 2.7 to 2.8 really works really well. And we're gonna keep it short and just keep them in there for maybe 30 seconds or so. They'll be gold after that short of a time. But if it were something that's gonna be handled, you really would wanna leave it in there for 2.5 to 5 minutes. In about 5.5 minutes, you'll get 1 micron or 40 microinches. There's 40 microinches in a micron. And that would really last a very long time, especially even on like a ring or something that's handled frequently. 5 minutes is enough. Let's see how it's looking out right now. Just rinse them off back here. And I think they really look good. So as you can see, that's pretty slick little add-on kit we have here. We're really excited about it, and we're looking forward to having you all try it out. And please like our channel, like this video, share it with your friends. And if you have any questions or comments, leave them below or give us a call or shoot us an email. Thank you for watching, and have a nice one.